So hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today we're going to be making slime, a no-glue slime with only two ingredients, which is olive oil and nail polish. So in this video, you're going to be needing something to mix with nail polish and olive oil. So I'm going to go get the olive oil and pour it in this thing, and I'm going to get all my nail polish I have. Well, I'm not going to pour the whole thing in it, but I'm going to pour some of it, and I'm going to start mixing to get a big batch of butter slime. You're probably going to need a terrible video because you're messing with all of it. So I'm going to add my colors on in. And be careful with this because you don't want it to get all over your floor. And make sure you clean up when you're done with this, because this slime is a little messy and it can make your hands messy too. Make a little nail polish or something over your hand, so you might want to wash your hands when you're done with this. And you don't want to go to the store and buy like a whole, well, that's not coming out, but you don't want to go to the store and buy a whole batch of nail polish and use it on this slime, because sometimes butter slime can be a little tricky and not want to work. So that's why I'm going to use a little bit in the nail polish, because the butter slime can sometimes be tricky if you don't know what you're doing. So I've tried these a few times. I got two of them to work, and other few times it didn't work. It was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna stay into nail polish, and it didn't turn to slime. Butterfly, that's not coming out. So you might want to not go to the store and buy this. You want to make sure you don't use too much olive oil, and make sure whenever you're mixing with, whenever your slime get mixed in with the gets like attached to the spoon, that's when it's time for you to knead it. If it's not attached to the spoon, they don't dig in the olive oil. Expect for it to be slime already, because it's not. You gotta let the nail polish combine with the olive oil, let the olive oil do its job. So we only have one more to add, then we're going to start mixing. And you need to buy like rock things on nail polish, because other ones don't work. So I'm going to mix it until it gets attached to mine. So I'm going to mix it. So I'm going to pick it up, oops, and here it is. You have to knead it. And you might want to be careful with the nail polish, because the nail polish smell is a little strong. I'm going to put this container you needed it, and while I'm kneading it, here is the slime. I had to go up in here. And stir a lot to get all the nail polish out, because I want all the nail polish that I used to be in it. And I'm going to clean up and get some shout outs. And that's it. And I'm also clean up the olive oil. So let's get started.
So I want to give a shout out to all the people that make slime. You do a good, great job on it. Satisfying slime and for J something slime. Y'all do a great job with y'all slime videos. And one of you guys inspired me to do the nail polish and oil slime. And it's a great, you did great on it. I did great on it because you gave me the right ingredients. I did it and I made it. So thank you guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please like and subscribe to my channel. Like this video. Give it a big, great thumbs up. And thank you guys for watching. And comment if this recipe works in the comment section and see you get all of your clothes. So that's what I said. Make sure you have a towel or something with you. So thanks for watching this video. So I'm going to show you the butter slime one more time. Oh, shoot.